my channel. In this video, I'll show you how you can make this Citroën Dian. It's an old-timer. Let's get started.
Start by cutting up your lumber in the right thicknesses. If you want my patterns, you can become a Patreon on my Patreon page. Transfer all the patterns onto the wood and cut them out on the bandsaw or scroll saw. I don't like to use my bandsaw because it's a little bit bad, but for making some windows, I need to use it. Sand the layers smooth. Glue the three middle layers together with wood glue. Here I discovered a mistake. For this car, the seats need to be much wider. So, let's fix that. Cut away the seats on the bandsaw and later in the video we will make some new seats. Now let's make some seats out of normal wood and recycled skateboard wood. For the steering wheel, I use my plug cutter. Drill a 3mm hole for the steering wheel. This will be the outside layer of the car. Let's give it some shape. Now I will glue the two outside layers together. Drill two 7mm holes for the axles to go through. Now we will saw the wheel recess flush with each other. Give the wheel some shape on the belt sander. These will be the mudguards at the back of the car. Transfer the shape and cut them out on the bandsaw. I've attached them with some double-sided tape to a scrap piece of wood. Now I can give them more shape with the Dremel. Now it's time to glue on the outside layers of the car. Cut the car flush on the bandsaw. Now let's give the front some more shape. Be careful, this is an important step. Now you can glue on the seats in place. Now it's time to make the front mudguards. Transfer the shape of the car onto a piece of wood. My lumber was 19mm thick. Now I will cut it out on the bandsaw. First I will cut out the side view, then I will cut out the top view. But don't cut out the side view completely. Do a test fit and then you can sand it smooth on the outside. Sand the outside shape of the car smooth on the belt sander. I use the grip tape of old skateboards as sandpaper. It works great. Let's make the roof. Measure the width between the two outside layers and cut it on the bandsaw. Trim off the excess of the roof on the bandsaw and sand it smooth. Give the car some more shape with the Dremel. Glue on the front mud guards. Now you can sand the inside smooth with the wheel recess of the outside layers of the car. Let's see if the wheels still turn around in the mud guards. Yes, it's a success. So now we know the wheels can turn around, we can glue them in place on a 6mm dowel. Glue on the back mud guards. Give the bonnet of the car some more shape with the Dremel. Some final shaping of the back and the front on the belt sander before we can move on to make the bumpers. Give the mudguards some more shape on the inside. Later on we will shape the outside of the mudguards. For the grill of the car, I'm using 2mm thick wood. I'm using my wood burner to make the stripes. Round over the bonnet of the car with the Dremel. Transfer the shape of the front and back of the car onto some 4mm wood so you can make the bumpers. Now it's time to glue on all the small parts of the car. The bumpers, the grille, the lights. Final shaping of the mudguards on the front of the car, drill a 3mm hole and glue in a mirror. Finish with 3 coats of mineral oil.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, please give it a like, maybe share the video with your friends, and be sure to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on my new videos. And if you want the plans of this car, you can become a Patreon on my Patreon page. Thank you. I'll see you next time. Bye!